Did you cry when death and separation comes into your life and you stare into the walls? Did you cry when you felt abandoned or misunderstood? Did you cry from the lies? Was the joy taken away from you? Did you feel lonely? Did you feel sad? Was a dark cloud hovering over you? Did you feel as if they took everything you had? Did you cry because of the storm, the emptiness inside? Did it make you feel as if you was the one that died? Did you feel weak inside when you should have been strong? Love was taken from you. Now you know that was wrong. Did you lose your trust? Thought you was feeling insane? Or did you think they were just playing a game? Or toying with your name? So fall down on your knees and start to pray for the things that you went through to make you this way. For the love you lost yesterday. For the life that was taken away. He will always be with you. He will never leave you or forsake you nor betray you. He will not tell lies to you. He understands you. Be happy. Be free. No more dark clouds over me. Through the storm, through the rain, only love. No more pain. I can hear the angels say, glory to God. Praise His name. Now that I'm strong, I do understand. From a grain of sand, God molded man.